and Katrina Kaif have once again proved that they have got swag like no other filmy jewelry. Stay tuned for the full story.
The first song from Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif starrer Tiger Zinda Hai is going to be out real soon. Titled Swag Se Karenge Sabka Swagat, the song will feature Salman and Katrina showing off some dope swag. Director Ali Abbas Zafar took to Twitter to share Tiger and his tigress's first look from the song and captioned the picture as Get ready to groove, hashtag swag se karenge sabka swagat coming soon. At Tiger Zinda Hai, at YRF, at Vishal Dadlani, at Shekhar Ravjiani, at Irshad _ Kamil, Greece. We think Salman and Katrina look absolutely killer in this new pic. This is the same song that got leaked on social media a few weeks back. One of the crew members accidentally uploaded a video on social media where the entire team of Tiger Zinda Hai was seen dancing to Swag Se Karenge Sabka Swagat. However, the video was pulled down later. Talking about the film, a lot of hopes are pinned on Tiger Zinda Hai. It brings together Salman and Katrina on the big screen after a long gap of 5 years, and fans can hardly wait to see Tiger and Zoya come back. Directed by Ali Abbas Zafar and produced under the YRF banner, Tiger Zinda Hai is scheduled to hit the screens on December 22nd.